floating island. The floating island of Sanctuary.
Sanctuary. Spoiler. Well, not really, because it's this game is like a technical sequel prequel.
It's the pre-sequel, though.
Yeah.
Like, this hasn't happened yet, technically.
You've it's got magic. Some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained right. Childhood as an Atlas
assassin, over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Wow. Damn near killed my president. Two best men before they
got you. She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
I love Rick.
Ow. Here's how it is, Athena. He sounded drunk. I'm gonna ask you a simple question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die.
Now, I will ask you this only once. Why?
Why not?
That is a long story. After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
And what did you find?
Violence, insanity, and...
chocolate.
A hero.
Chocolate! Chocolate!
I want that chocolate!
And that's the plot line. The vault is filled with chocolate.
Best plot line ever.
These intros always look like the intro to what's it called, Guitar Hero or something.
Kind of does. 2K Australia.
Minus all the floating letters and everything.
Well, I mean, floating letters come and go.
Gearbox software.
But violent midgets with masks will be here forever.
I guess so.
Well, it's Christmas for someone.
Where's Santa?
They are Santa, collectively.
Oh, damn.
Either them or that.
Or it.
Or it.
Or they.
Borderlands, the pre-sequel.
Now in the color blue.
Blue, sold separately.
Saw blade machete skills.
You know it. Damn gun skills.
Wilhelm is the enforcer.
Athena as the gladiator.
Isha as the lawbreaker. And who could forget?
And Claptrap as the fucking weirdo. As a mistake!
If the Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station, everything
perfect.
Might have gone a different way.
Let's have a picnic.
On the moon. There's nothing but cheese.
Okay. They're all giving up. Before the game even begins. I guess this is gonna be a really short game.
Yeah. How lucky.
My goddamn hat! Bammies! Or not. Oops. Well, something didn't happen. 5, 4, 3,
okay.
2, 3. Wait, what?
I immediately regret my decision.
Hello, Vault Hunter, and thank you for answering Hyperion's summons.
You're welcome.
The Helium space station is currently under attack by insane doll military forces. Please, take this echo device. Now,
ooh.
Me, I can take you to your
contact. Badass points is a loyalty bonus. Every 5 badass points, there's you gain a badass rank, the higher badass. God damn it, I don't have time to read this.
500 badass points already? Sick.
10 moonstones.
Things got really hairy once the Lost Legion attacked.
30 moonstones as a loyalty reward.
Oh. I need two.
You have a sniper.
Yeah. Yeah, I didn't ask for this. Hang on, where is it?
Sick. Okay, well, I'm equipping my sweet bonus. Do you like my crown?
I do. What are you the king of, exactly?
Everything.
Yeah,
we can do that later if you want.
Yeah.
Okay. I know how to run, yay!
Me too! Containers!
Oh my god, open it up and loot it!
Is he waiting for us? Jack's apparently. Right here.
Health, there's health here.
Ow.
Need some health?
Ow. That's person wait, no.
Oh, there's a loader, that isn't our enemy. Hello, loader.
His name is Fix Loader.
I forget how to beat you down with my weapon.
It's V.
Okay, well,
as a whip.
I might just punch you, or I don't know if that's that or a knife.
I just challenged you to a duel.
Really? I don't know how to accept.
You gotta hit me back, I think.
Are we gonna duel?
It's probably be ow. I don't know. Whoa. What just happened? Oh god. Oh god. No. I all tapped out. I don't know why.
I'll give you a chance. Funny. Where's my crouch? There it is. Okay.
That was a poorly timed alt tab. I don't know why. Ow. I'm ow. Ow. I don't even see you now.
It's because you're not even looking at me.
Why am I getting hit then? Ow!
Because I'm shooting you?
I thought I could see you on the map. That's why I was looking over here. I was like, what the fuck?
Nope, I was just beating you down and now you need help. Oh, man.
Well, we'll find some
help. I'm an ass. Way. That's funny.
That's okay. Whoa.
Our loader buddies are dying.
Fuck, headshot did absolutely nothing. I'm kind of pissed about that.
Wipe him out! Save me! Save me!
Well, I mean, you're kind of standing in the middle of absolutely everything.
Well, he died.
So did he.
Mostly because of me. And not because of you. With your sniper.
I didn't do it. I'm telling you, I'm not doing this.
It can't be!
Yeah. I bet he does. I bet he loves you so much that he would bring you to Captain, what's his name, Flint.
She loves me.
With great intensity, this robot died in horrific
agony. Oh, hi. I missed.
That's awesome. Hey, you the ball tenders are hired. This is
dead.
Let's tear some stuff up. Nisha, let's tear some stuff up.
Okay.
Especially looking forward to knowing you better. Just casually.
Oh, that's right. It's my boyfriend. At some point.
Is that so?
At some point.
Oh god.
Oh
why they got a murder on for this base station, but they got me pinned.
Got him cornered. We better save him.
I don't know. Something tells me we should.
In over his head.
And they're just kicking him. That's just rude.
What a bunch of assholes.
Yeah, like, look what happened. Now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late. Damn, that's my first not crit. Yes.
Say what in the what now?
Awesome Legion.
The Awesome Legion? You've like, you killed everyone already.
Yeah.
I'm just along for the ride.
Yeah, I really have a problem with that.
There's a couple more over here.
Come on, Jack. Why are you dying? What? How does Jack almost die from being kicked?
Because he's not cool yet. Well, he's not as cool anyway.
Ah, all the shaking. I don't want to say what shakes so much.
Speaking of dying,
I'm gonna whip this person.
I need some healths.
Whipping is ineffective.
Whoa, you hit me because you like me. I wonder why. Probably because I'm Jack. I'm handsome.
You want to wait? You're busy? That's cool. I'll just bleed over here internally for a while. Here, it's a super fun way to pass the time.
I'm watching you.
Yeah, don't mind me. Just a guy who hired you.
Money!
So am I being passive-aggressive? My bad. That must be a symptom of almost dying, but no, I'm sure you've got a lot of stuff to do. My internal organs from rupturing.
Well, I've got things to loot, so he can just keep talking.
Yeah, okay. He's really not happy.
That's okay. He's having fun over there, bleeding internally. So that's what he told us.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video and you want to see more like it, then make sure you click that subscribe button. You can also follow me on Twitch, here. And if you want to keep up to date on when I go live on Twitch, then make sure you head over to my Twitter page. It'll announce anytime I go live.